crow's cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. What is this? You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around. Right, boy? Thank you. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Look around, boy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw
nothing,
something.
Eh?
It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
I did say I'd call.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Come
yep.
here.
It was a record.
Okay, seek.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Oh, you got nothing?
Did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
See if you can find something, buddy.
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
What'd you find? Let me... Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come here, boy. Sniff. Attaboy, go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit!
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Come on, get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. You're giving up now. Bullet, where are you?
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. and a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Well, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. How did we end up back here?
What the hell? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? Probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Well, you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. It's all gone. See? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First dive.
Oh, great. He found a tree in a forest. Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet.
Found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Base to Ellis, I repeat.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Right here, buddy. Is that a... bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Seek. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on.
Bullet!
Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it! Take me to it! There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it. Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
Shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Peel!
Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Yeah. Hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We're so close.
Base to Ellis. Do you copy, Ellis? Over. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis. Over.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just... Wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet! Base. Lanning, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett! You there? Emmett! God damn it. Yeah, gotta watch our step. Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait, isn't that... Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Search! The light. You got nothing? Locked, of course. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights, turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Another missing person? Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it. That looks good. But how? Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Thank you. Bullet, stay. Stay, stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Nail. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. Come on, look around, boy. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Lanning. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. But Lanning was tough. Experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Another one. Wonder who those people are. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. Come here, boy! Take a whiff, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Yeah, not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Thomas!
Enough! Hulk! Bullet, run! Shit! Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck.
Echo, Inferno, Slaughter.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't. How did we end up back here? Easy, boy. Easy.
Bullet, search!
Someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on.
What you got there, Bullet?
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Lanning was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Bullet!
Good long whiff, Bullet. It's important.
Attaboy.
The Elisha 5, do you copy? Elisha 5, come in.
What? Who is this? What's that? Another one?
Elisha 5, do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real. Matter, buddy. Better now, Bullet.
Come here, Ricky.
Oh, I'm not falling off my mind.
with it. Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. Fuck. Yeah. We need to find another way. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. Our stop, buddy.
Search.
Nothing, eh? I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch.
gotta be a way to turn it on. How the hell did they get here? It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Ugh, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. I need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy. Let's stick to the light, buddy. Should be safer this way. Let's hope it's still standing. Like we won't be getting in through here. Sorry. Bullet, fetch! One down, one to go. One is more twisted than the last. If only I'd... God damn it. Should do it. The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. We'll be out of here soon. No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Alice, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later. What'd you find? Seek. This is it. The place we were looking for. See if you can find something, buddy. What is it? Something in there, boy? Guess we're not gonna find out.
It's old, not abandoned. Creepy. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
We didn't have a chance. The sun went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Thank you.
Come here, boy. It's you. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her? What? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Now where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what? You kill me. Killing us all is the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left. What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Huh? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad.
It's
son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say. I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog. Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail.
Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Or would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? Scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet! Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I made you do that. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
And give you what you wanted all these years. No, I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this? This is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
Oh, you brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Okay, shh. It's gonna be fine. Let me just die here. Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. Thank you.
right, buddy. I wish I was stronger. I need you to stay, Bullet. Okay, stay. I'm gonna find that bastard. I'm gonna make him pay for what he did. And then I'll come back for you. I promise. Please, just wait for me, please. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Everyone down. going like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop!
Damn it! Jess? I was it.
Jess?
Still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
Only? If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I...
Please, let it be something useful. My God.
Get up.
Basement. Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. Won't budge. Somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? That one was different. The light just made it angry. Work. Peter. What the?
Takes some getting used to, but it can be done. What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it. So how many years has it been?
Four.
On the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why are you recording this anyway?
Shh. sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
These kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Disappointing.
Ellis? Is that you?
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before. Huh?
Here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off in basic training? And what kind of girl would want
to... Hey, shh. He's coming. Not him again.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
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 Actually, no.
Shut up!
Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
For you.
shut up.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Behind you. Come on. Come on, look at me.
Stop!
No,
fuck
you!
Stop! Murderer.
such filth.
Do it.
Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years. This is it. The basement. I'm finally here.
Peter!
Peter. Peter, where are you? Fuck. He's not here. What now? You motherfucker! Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key is under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, no, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush. Quiet, quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry, sorry. Oh no, oh my God.
You sick fuck! This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Hear anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily!
Free. Free.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Thank you.